sin that's fixed my smile I'll always win.
Thank you. Thank you. It was a last still night. It was a last night before the monsters came. A bloody moon rose in the sky. People were on the countryside like roads. All was dead and still. A humming drone in silence. A monstrous hum. The first was still. But afterwards, there was nothing. Nothing at all. Like every living thing that can smell it. The monsters were coming. Monsters from beyond. Monsters from beyond. Terror stricken, like eating noise. All stood among the shadows of the dead. The monsters were coming. Monsters from beyond. We'll be right back.
Yes. much to return to, and there's nowhere to run. You are in my arms, for this fatal fall. You never face life, as an impregnable wall. Nothing to live for, nothing to die for. When the killing is worth, your heart has twisted from good to bad. Your soul has insisted another soul found its willing. You slaughter and be villain. Without a mess, with more than us, you are blessed with the pride of your success. We do see you through. Do you see confused? Black and white, or left or right, do you know your day from night? Should you win or lose? Can you even choose? Is it dark or light, the weak or mighty? Shall you give up or fight? You shall be found and ran into the ground. Cut the breath, this good to death shall forever, ever, ever, ever rest. Every stranger, every friend, and every given moment, when they cross you or offend you, will be the means to the end. This quest never ending, and souls you are sending to death should stop. The decision is pending. Would you ever retire from this insane desire to save your soul from hell's burning fire? You say it's way too late to be saved from your fate, 'cause only in dreams could it ever be this way. Thank you.
sex is better than the rest. She has golden hair and got blue eyes, and when she walks she makes my temperature rise. Her voice is as warm as an autumn sun, her look is dangerous as an automatic gun. She has a slippery look, why has it a sense? A look against which there is no defense. She's more precious than the finest gold. My golden girl, I long to hold. She's the golden girl of the West. She's the girl of the golden West. She's the golden girl of the West. She thinks that she's better than the rest. She was just too good for me, that I should just please leave her be. She didn't want to be her door. I wasn't what she'd been waiting for. She said that she would never change her mind. She said she knew I wasn't the violent kind. It only took a second to cut off her head. I watched it as the golden hair turned to red. She was the golden girl of West. She was the girl of the golden west. She was the golden girl of the west. She wasn't really any better than the rest. She had golden hair and she got blue eyes, and when she walked by she made my temperature rise. Her voice was as warm as an autumn sun, her love was dangerous as an automatic gun. She had a sultry look of wise innocence, a look against which there was no defense. She was more precious than the finest gold, my golden girl I longed to hold. She was the golden girl of the West. She was the girl of the golden West. She was the girl of the golden West. But now she's buried along with the rest.